nightmare.
Empty pockets.
At least you got pockets.
Freezing fingers.
Lucky you got them empty pockets.
Newspapers for blankets.
You can read in bed.
Kid, you should have been a politician.
Yeah, she should have run against Roosevelt.
Hey, get a load of this. Former President Herbert Hoover said today in an interview, though I was in no way personally responsible for the 1928 stock market crash, I have the deepest sympathy for the millions who are now ragged, hungry, and homeless.
Ragged?
Hungry?
Homeless?
Evening.
Evening. All right, time to move along. All you bums, get out of here.
They're not bums.
Everybody out.
Sandy, get out. Get up, go.
You're coming with me.